I'll tell you what, in honour of this amazing man, Richard Hammond, I've come up with a game called
Hamster Hammond's Ham Hamster.
You know, like hamsters stick loads of food in the mouth. Basically, what you've got to do is stick as much ham in your mouth as possible. The winning team will be the team that has the most ham in their mouth. You will empty it into this bowl. And I will weigh it on these scales. Oh. Don't worry, Fearne, I know you're vegetarian. You've got some of that
I reckon we could push this back together and make a pig.
Now, normally I would say begin when you hear the klaxon, but because, Richard, you're here from Top Gear, I'll ask you to start when you hear the klaxon.
Right,
there you go, there's a klaxon. Look at the speed. Look at the speed of it. Get it in. Get it in. Fearne, you've got an advantage. Stick some up your nostrils. Sticking meat in her mouth, isn't she? Look at that. Get in, lass!
Oh, terrible.
Don't get me started on
lesbians. There's the klaxon.
You look beautiful. You look so good. I could have done much better. I'm really disappointed in myself.
Pardon? What do you think, sir? Can I?
No. So sorry.
Oh, Holly's team.
Please.
Oh, it doesn't look very nice now, does it?
That's about 3.5.
Oh.
Oh! Nearly four!
You must be so proud.
I'll tell you what, just for me, can we do a slow-mo of the meat coming out of Fearne's mouth?